刘宝宽，1951年出生，从小生活和工作在中国河北省张家口市，自幼喜欢书法，从小学临摹唐楷开始，酷爱书法艺术，亦为此奠定了终身书写之功底。 For artist, 宝宽刘 was born in 张家口, China in 1951. He has loved Chinese calligraphy since he was a child. He has studied Tang Kai style since elementary school, which was the foundation of his calligraphy journey.刘先生成人参加工作后，又在从事文笔工作，笔耕不辍。Mr. Liu has always engaged in writing-related work since he joined the workforce as an adult. 特别是退休以后，从临摹大量的碑帖、隶书开始，行书、草书，经过历年勤奋与努力，其有所进获。并荣幸参加了各种书法比赛与展出，留下了一些墨迹。Especially after retirement, he has been devoted and dedicated with years of calligraphy practice, starting from imitating a large number of inscriptions and official scripts, Xing style and cursive script. He has made huge progress and is honored to participate.In various calligraphy competitions and exhibitions where has left his ink footprint. 其书法作品介绍先从隶书长卷、百家姓、千字文展开。The introduction of his calligraphy works starts with the long scroll of the official script, 100 family surnames, and 1000 character classic.百家姓是一部关于汉字姓氏的作品，按文献记载，成文于北宋初，原收集姓氏444个，复姓60个。The Hundred Family Surnames is a classic masterpiece about surnames in Chinese characters. According to the literature record,It was written in the early period of the Northern Song Dynasty. The original collection of surnames was 444 and included 60 double-character surnames. 百家姓采用四言体列，对姓氏进行了排列，而且句句押韵。虽然它内容没有纹理，但对于中国姓氏文化的传承中国文字的认识等方面起到了巨大作用，也是能够流传千古的一个重要因素。 The Hundred Family Surnames adopts a four-character style, arranges surnames and rhymes with sentences. Although its content has no literary theory, it has played a huge role in the inheritance of Chinese surname cultureand the understanding of Chinese characters. 这也是一个可以将这部文学经典流传千古的重要因素。刘宝宽先生隶书长卷百家姓，书法为50公分乘600公分。 This is also an important factor that can be passed down, this literary classic through agesThe calligraphy of Mr. Liu Baoquan's long scroll, 100 family surnames, is 50 centimeters by 600 centimeters. 千字文是中国早期的儿童启蒙课本，相传为南朝人周兴嗣所作。The Thousand Character Classic is an Enlightenment textbook for children during the early period in China. It is said to have been written by周兴嗣in Southern Dynasty. 千字文是四言长文，句句押韵，文笔优美，辞藻华丽，朗朗上口，涵盖了天文、地理、自然、社会、历史等方面的知识。It is an essay made of four character groupings with rhyming sentences, beautiful writing, gorgeous rhetoric, and covers astronomy, geography, nature, society, history, and other aspects of knowledge. 千字文在中国古代儿童启蒙读物中是一篇承上启下的作品，它不仅是启蒙和教育儿童的最佳读物，更是一部生动优秀的小百科。The Thousand Character Classic is a link between the past and the present as a children's enlightenment book of ancient Chinese. It is not only the best book of enlightenment and education for children, but also a vivid and excellent encyclopedia. 刘宝坤先生隶书长卷《千字文》，书法作品为50公分乘800公分。The long scroll calligraphy of the Thousand Character Classic by Mr. Liu Baoquan is 50 centimeters by 800 centimeters.